What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways. And things just got worse.
Well, look who's here.
Haranea. Guess we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
can't wait to hear this.
Huh? What did you do to your eyes?
Just a flesh wound.
Can you see?
I'm afraid not.
Wow, that sucks. It's a cruel world.
Oh, curse those Imperials.
Oh, are you all right?
Oh, really did a number on me.
We ought to get you to a doctor. By the sound of it, we'll be departing for Altitia in a short while.
Good. The sooner the better.
Wasn't there one more of you guys?
Yeah, there was.
We lost track of him.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Then quit moping, keep hoping. And in the meantime, handle what's at hand.
So if it's not you, we thank.
Oh, thank the demons. Pawns of the Imperial Army.
The army that you fight for.
Fought for. My men and I are in the search and rescue business now.
You mentioned being part of the relief effort. We have a favor to ask.
Ask away.
In light of what you've told us, we can't allow the other passengers to continue on.
Sure, leave them to me. But who's gonna drive the train?
Now that you mention it, yeah. You know anyone?
I do. In fact, I know two. Your new engineers. Biggs and Wedge. No need to worry. They can take a licking.
Only if we have to. What's all this about?
Driving a train to Gralia.
That all?
Well, who would you have me ask?
You got us there.
We'll do it. Hey, really appreciate you going out of your way.
Yeah. No sweat.
Hey, thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though, you know?
Right, especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the Ice Goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Florey. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess I ought to find her then. So, you've cut your ties with the Empire?
Yeah. The only way we could help the people was by leaving the army. Lady A'd about had it with them, as it were.
Lady A?
Aranea, the Commodore.
Ah.
Nothing but demons in the capital. Meanwhile, the crystal's just sitting there. No one in the army signed up for this.
What about the civilians?
Holed up in their homes.
They're either lying quiet behind closed doors or lying dead. Your guess is as good as mine. We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shove off. Shall we?
Yeah.
The Chancellor is running some circus. The High Commander got the axe. Literally. And the Emperor is no more than a husk at this point. Everyone in charge is gone now. It's total chaos. All hell broke loose in the demon labs.
Elaborate.
Unprogrammed MTs left to run amok. Same for the demons we caught. And now they're everywhere.
They emanate from the Empire?
Yeah. The capital's crawling with them. As if that wasn't bad enough. The bastards are stronger than ever now. It's gotten too far out of hand for the army to deal with. And there's not enough daylight anymore to keep the demons in one place.
And so that's how they got here.
Then there's the crystal they stole, for the good of the people, which never sees the light of day. A lot of good it's doing anyone now, locked away in the Imperial Fortress.
If you intend to linger here a while, might I suggest you take a moment to speak with the people of the manor? I'm sure they'd relish the chance to share their tales of Lady Luna Freya.
Better hear them while you can. We won't be coming back soon.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we...
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Luna Freya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis too will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis too?
Begun to fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. By your hand, it must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Luna Freya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial Capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Dunno, but that theory holds water in my book. Certainly explains why the kings have always guarded the crystal, and how they kept the demons at bay. Long story short, we're stuck in this rut until you go and take back what's yours.
Yeah?
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
I... Thank you.
At first, the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless, and I'm afraid you might find this foolish, but to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
Freya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
Lady Lunafreya was lucky to find a nice guy like you.
Thanks.
See the dawn again?
How in the world could something like this happen?
Perhaps this is the way it ends.
I listened to Lady Lunafreya's address on the radio. To think she gave that speech in the very place she was supposed to be wed. I can only imagine how she must have felt.
Mm-hmm.
dark for so long.
Oh, looks like the night will never end.
I swear I saw a giant serpent back there.
You too, huh? Good to know I'm not going crazy.
This has been one wild ride.
We should hop off before it gets any wilder.
I don't want to keep going. Can't we go home?
I'll go and have a word with the conductor. You don't think the soldiers here will hurt us, do you?
I certainly hope not.
I can't believe my eyes. What do we do now? How could something like this happen? Is the capital okay?
Is the manor badly damaged?
It's seen better days. So have the civilians. They've been through a lot.
And the Chancellor's the one who put them through it.
Put us through a hell of a lot, too. He never gets in our way. But he sure loves messing with us. Well, there's a good chance he got his hands on Prompto. Just hope he doesn't mess with him too bad. Ravis didn't have it much better than Lady Lunafreya.
Pity we never got the chance to talk things out. Hopefully, His Majesty's glaive awaits us in the capital.
Should be, as long as Ravis has it on his person. Just hope the Chancellor isn't awaiting us too. Still can't believe House Floray has reached the end of its family line.
It's rather strange. Lady Gentiana has not graced us with her presence as of late. Perhaps she has no reason to stay, now that the blood of the Oracle is no more. Like her, others will eventually leave, and the land of Tenebrae will be lost to memory.
You guess we should give up on the capital.
Yeah, ought to find somewhere safer to hawk our wares.
Sounds like the lab in Grawley is a real mess.
Wouldn't surprise me if it really is haunted.
Wonder where Emperor Idolas went off to.
Somewhere 6 feet under, like the High Commander.
Lady Lunafreya.
Dear, right now we don't have a home to go back to.
I don't like it here. I'm scared.
It's okay, dearie. Grandma's here. There, there, sweetheart. Don't cry.
The Empire has declared Lord Ravis a traitor and sentenced him to death. I believe the attack on the manor was further punishment.
Take heart. Everything will be all right.
I don't see what good it does me to come here. I never even got to thank her for all that she's done.
Then show your thanks by praying for her safety.
I'm gonna ask an Imperial about it again later.
And I'll go with you when you do.
So you're Lady Lunafreya's fiancé, right? Wanna know something?
Okay, then.
Everyone knows she liked pretty flowers, but you wanna know what else she liked? cool stickers. It has to be true.
I sincerely apologize for the inconvenience.
How long are we to sit and wait in a war zone? When are we getting back on the road?
As soon as all of our preparations are in order.
I don't want to die here.
I understand. Neither does anyone else.
Lady Lunafreya once tended a garden filled with Scylla blossoms, watering the flowers herself. Sadly, the whole field went up in flames. It's heartbreaking to see what's become of it.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about. Once we get through Gorvas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way. Could this be? Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, Lab.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside, you think?
We'll take a look.
Oh, now.
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed. It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this. I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn, it's cold.
Let's clean up out of here. Warm up in there.
Better make this snappy.
Ignis!
I'm just the thing.
Let us make haste.
Ignis!
I'm just the
thank you.
Hurry up. Ain't got time to waste.
Think I don't know that.
Hey, knocked!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's
got
not
it.
Right.
Come on,
be there
Iggy.
In a sec.
Right.
No way.
You! Hold it!
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Stop! Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are. I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
Let it now be done, as promised to the Oracle.
Gentiana, it's you. You're the Glacian. What?
O King of Kings. Restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. It's my choice. If only... If only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
Hey, wake up.
What happened?
not.
Are you all right?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
You too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Nocht. For a moment I felt death's chill wind, such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me nevertheless. My feelings at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
Thank you.